diving stars twinkle in the Olympic swimming stadium at Los Angeles as the National Aquatic Show gets underway. Mixed doubles in the swan dive. Olympic champion Margery Gestring and Mickey Riley. The crowd looks up as fireman Ray Finner prepares to save a child. Georgia Coleman, once an Olympian, botches a back 2.5. Now up 75 feet, Charles Sudaberg takes off into 6 feet of water.